today I'm going to show you how to get these faux locs long and fabulous Riri edition. So stay tuned.
Okay, so I already braided most of my hair. So right now I'm on the last two. And you can use a comb, a ratty comb to part your hair, but I'm just using my finger because it was very convenient at the time. Okay, so you just part it. Make sure it's even on both sides. Yes, you're just separating it so that it wouldn't get mixed up again. And I am using 100% kanekalon jumbo braid here. I mean, you can use any braid in here for this once it's long enough or whatever. You don't have to use this exact hair. And you separate it to how thick you want it. And I wanted mine pretty thick, so I'm using this amount. And you kind of pull it to the ends so that it wouldn't unravel when you braid it down, straight down to the end. And I'm using jam to hold on the frizzy hair. You can use edge control as well, any edge control, any type of holding substance for your hair. It don't have to be jam. So yeah, and this is how I start braiding my hair. Just hold it, grip it, like if you braid in your regular hair, and just braid it down. And it do not have to be neat, guys, because remember, the mali here is covering it up. So yeah. Just braiding. This is me just braiding it. I did most of my hair, like half of it. So I did most of it. I'm just here to show you how to actually wrap it. It takes a lot of time, especially when it's this long. So I wrapped half of it off camera. just so that I can finish faster. And all you guys need to see is how to wrap one or two, and then you will get the gist of it. It's very easy. So yeah, just gonna grab one and show you how it's done, and then I'll finish the rest and come back so that you guys can see the end results. So I take two strands of hair because one was too thin and I wanted to cover the entire braid. Just pass it around like that. You wrap it around once or twice to the roots so that it will grip tightly. And you could do it towards the front or towards the back. It don't matter. Just wrap. Wrap, wrap, and continue wrapping. Okay, when you reach the end of the first set of wrapping, you just grab another two strands of hair to continue. And it's very easy to continue. You attach it to where it ended, just like how you started in the beginning. So you just take the hair, attach it like that, grip it, and you start wrapping around. Make sure it is tight where it's ended. Make sure you mend it very tightly so it wouldn't unravel on you. And you continue wrapping. So after you slip knot the ends, you take a scissor and cut off the excess, and then you use a lighter or matches. I couldn't find my lighter, so I'm using matches today. And this is how you burn the ends, so it would not unravel, and it will be sealed. So make sure it melts a little bit, cool it a little bit, and then you rub it. That's it. It's sealed. There you go. Right, so I'm gonna continue the rest of my hair and I'll be back with the end results. Thank you guys for watching again.
This is the finishing look. If you want to know how I got these on here, it's just like ribbons. I paid like 99 cents for. Came in these colors. It's going green. I bought it back in Trinidad for like $2.99 a pack. In Port of Spain. I can't remember the store. I'm sure you can find these online. So all I did was, just like how you wrap in faux locs, all I did was wrap it around like this. And wrap it. Don't have to be neat, you know? So just continue wrapping. Then when you reach the end, you take like a little like glue, crazy glue something, you put it on here, and just hold it on and stick it. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I had fun doing this, and I hope you guys had fun watching it as well. Thank you.